Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Departure checks completed. Bypass pin inserted.
DFW ground American 2791 requesting the end of pushback. American 2791 request to end pushback received. DFW ground American 2791 with whiskey ready to taxi.
Locking gear.
American 2791 taxi to and hold short of runway 35 left using taxiway Echo Lima Lima 4 cross runway 35 left Lima 6 Lima Echo Romeo. Contact tower on 126.55 when ready. Taxi to and hold short runway 35 left via taxiway Echo Lima Lima 4 cross runway 35 left Lima 6 Lima Echo Romeo American 2791.
Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
DFW ground Southwest 666 with whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
Southwest 666 taxi to and hold short of runway 36 right via taxiway Whiskey Lima Foxtrot.
Set parking brake.
Runway 36 right Foxtrot 6 Foxtrot Whiskey Romeo. Contact tower on 127.5 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 36 right using taxiway Whiskey Lima Foxtrot 4 cross runway 36 right Foxtrot 6 Foxtrot Whiskey Romeo Southwest 666.
Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
W ground American 1155 requesting pushback. American 1155 pushback request accepted.
DFW Tower Southwest 666 ready for IFR departure runway 36 right.
Southwest 666 QNH 30.28 wind 017 at 11. Cleared for takeoff runway 36 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 36 right Southwest 666.
Rotate. Positive rate of climb.
Southwest 666. Goodbye. Regional departure Southwest 666 is at 1,900 feet climbing 8,000 feet.
Southwest 666 regional departure QNH 30.28 radar contact continue to Mackle.
And maintain 17,000 feet Southwest 666. Southwest 666. Goodbye. Fortworth Center Southwest 666 is passing 9,200 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
Southwest 666 Fortworth Center QNH 30.29 radar contact continue to Jimmy. KOM 667 heavy climb and maintain flight level 380. Southwest Fort Worth Center on 132.85. Good day. Envoy 3993 traffic is 2 o'clock 3 miles at 10,400 feet Boeing 737. Report them in sight.
132.85 Southwest 666. Goodbye. Fort Worth Center Southwest 666 is passing 11,200 feet climbing 17,000 feet.
Southwest 666 Fort Worth Center QNH 30.29 radar contact continue to Thor.
Maintain flight level 250 Southwest 666. 0 Southwest 666.
Beechcraft 2 Delta Romeo, have the traffic. Climb and maintain flight level 310 Frontier Flight 1334. Frontier Flight 1334, climb and maintain flight level 350. Flight 1334
climb and maintain flight level 370 Southwest 666. Southwest 666. Goodbye. Fort Worth Center Southwest 666 is passing flight level 345, climbing flight level 370.
Southwest 666 Fort Worth Center radar contact continue to MRSSH. Fort Worth Center Frontier Flight 1334 is passing flight level 295, climbing flight level 350. Frontier Flight 1334 Fort Worth Center radar contact continue to MRSSH. Center Spirit, wing 671 is passing flight level 355, climbing flight level 360. Spirit, wing 671, Fort Worth Center radar contact, continue to RGI.
Southwest 666. Goodbye.
Delta 374,
Southwest 666, flight level 370.
Southwest 666, Fort Worth Center radar contact, continue. Niner, 3-6 Heavy, Airbus inside. Delta, 3-7-4 Heavy, traffic.
Southwest 666. Goodbye. Houston Center Southwest 666 flight level 370.
Southwest 666 Houston Center radar contact continue to Sierra Whiskey Bravo. Houston Center Frontier flight 1334 is passing flight level 365 climbing flight level 370. Frontier flight 1334 Houston Center radar contact continue to Charlie Echo Whiskey. 126.35 American 2736. Goodbye. Bombardier 6 Foxtrot X-ray climb and maintain flight level 320. Delta 749er contact Houston Center on 126.35. Good day. American 2328, you are 2,300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 360. Climb and maintain flight level 320 Bombardier 6 Foxtrot X-ray. Delta 867 contact Houston Center on 125.75. Good day. Climb and maintain flight level 360 American 2328. Houston Center Delta 1262 is passing flight level 365, climbing flight level 380. Delta 1262 Houston Center radar contact, continue to rocket.
Center Southwest 666. Request flight level 270.
Southwest 666, descend and maintain flight level 290. Expect flight level 270.
Descend and maintain flight level 290. Expect flight level 270 Southwest 666.
349er Houston Center radar contact. Continue to be lost.
Flight level 270 Southwest 666. Houston Center Southwest 666. Request 17,000 feet.
Southwest 666, descend and maintain flight level 270. Expect 17,000 feet.
Descend and maintain flight level 270, expect 17,000 feet Southwest 666.
Southwest 666, contact Houston Center on 126.35. Good day.
Going to 126.35 Southwest 666. Houston Center Southwest 666 is passing flight level 295, descending flight level 270.
Southwest 666, Houston Center radar contact.
Descend and maintain flight level 190 Southwest 666.
United 2140, contact Houston Center on 133.5. Good day. Going to 133.5, United 2140.
Aircraft, say direction of flight.
All
descend and maintain 17,000 feet southwest 666. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, keep speed not above 250 knots southwest 666.
Northwest 1652, climb and maintain flight level 340. Climb and maintain flight level 340, Southwest 1652. Aeromexico 636, contact Houston Center on 133.5. Good day. Going to 133.5, Aeromexico 636.
Southwest 666. Goodbye. New Orleans approach Southwest 666 is at 11,000 feet, descending 9,000 feet.
Southwest 666, New Orleans approach QNH 30.08, radar contact, continue to Voodoo. Southwest 666, you are 26 miles west. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS runway 29R approach via Hotel Romeo Victor transition.
Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS runway 29R approach via Hotel Romeo Victor transition, clear to Hotel Romeo Victor Southwest 666. Maintain 3,000 feet Southwest 666. 4.5 southwest 666. New Orleans Tower southwest 666, 1 mile southeast inbound ILS runway 29er approach.
Southwest 666, New Orleans Tower. QNH 30.05 wind 351 at 13. Cleared ILS runway 29er approach.
Cleared ILS runway 29er approach southwest 666. Southwest 666.
New Orleans Tower Delta 11151, 1 mile southeast inbound ILS runway 29er approach. Delta 1115 New Orleans Tower. QNH 30.07 wind 331 at 18. Cleared ILS runway 29er approach. Delta 1115.
50. 30. 10.
Decimal Niner Southwest 666. New Orleans Ground Southwest 666, taxi to the gate.
Southwest 666, taxi to gate Delta 10 via taxiway Alpha Golf Charlie Cross Runway 29er Charlie Echo.
Taxiing to gate Delta 10 using taxiway Alpha Golf Charlie Cross Runway 29er Charlie Echo Southwest 666.
the boarding requested. Passengers deboarding starting.
New Orleans ground American 222.